We thought we wielded the power of the gods. We thought we were immortal. We were wrong. First came the rain of fire, and it was only the harbinger of a greater threat. Our technology was useless. For the first time in history, the Earth was united for a common goal, for survival. The construction of a massive colony ship began, the only hope for our future. Sacrifices were unavoidable. Only the sharpest and strongest of people could be chosen for the journey. The task took no less than 3 years, yet the inevitable impact was already near. In 2178, the world ended. We could only watch as billions of lives vanished in the blink of an eye. The Earth was swallowed in flames. The search for a new home began. A search that would take a human lifetime. Most of the people were preserved in cryogenic sleep to wait for our new reign. But finally, our long journey came to an end. We arrived at the edge of a suitable solar system. Within it, we found the new Eden. The weather was harsh, and sandstorms raged on the planet's surface, allowing only the survival of the strongest of species. But deep underground, sleeping in the city of ancients, there were fountains teeming with new life. And there, a new species awoken to explore the unknown world.
O great one, the dawn of our empire is at hand. We are shadowed out for shapeless. Not enough food. All kinds of creatures walk in the darkness, waiting to consume us. This cannot be. Build us barracks and a suitable army. Our passage beyond is blocked. The door mechanism needed to open it is located near the catacombs. Ancient terror guards this unholy place. Light will consume it. Light the torches!
Yeah. station.
Strange power hums in the air. I can feel it. Tread carefully. Protectors of the long dead temple cities, once rulers of the underworld, now just a whisper in the wind. And their eternal watch. We have other uses for them.
We are under attack!
The deaths of these petty creatures should satisfy the hunger of the old one.
Thank you.
meaning of this? Why do you disturb my long sleep? Answer, or be shattered to burning ash!
We have brought you a tribute in flesh, in exchange for information. Where does the ancient of the pool sleep?
In the forgotten pools does he sleep. Flowing of his blood will satisfy us more than the petty corpses of his lizards. The price has not been paid. Remember it well.
Come here for a reason. In these caverns lies an artifact of untold power, buried in the tomb of King Aradesh. It will show us the way to the surface. Build us a base and a suitable army.